there's two kinds of payments infrastructure that we're looking at for the future. You're going to have electronic money, which is digitized money. It's what we have now. It's money that lives in bank accounts and moves around banking networks. And then you've got electronic cash. That's the digital money that lives in devices and moves between them over the internet and Bluetooth and whatever, but not through banks.